Thank you. Joe Ruffalo.
Joe Ruffalo. What do you do, Joe?
I'm a musician.
Saxophone?
How did you know?
You look like you blow tenor to me.
Well, you hit it right on the head. Actually, I'm in rehearsal now.
Rehearsal?
Yeah, for a tribute to Duke Ellington.
The Duke?
Mm-hmm.
My favorite, Joe.
Is he?
Oh. So, what number reed do you use?
Reed?
Reed, Joe.
A three. Do you play tenor?
I just love the sax.
Yeah, well, it's a great horn.
Oh, the bass.
Yeah, I'm fooling around a little with a soprano note. Yeah.
Soprano? Joe, that'll extend your range, you know, don't you?
Yeah.
So, tell me, Joe. Your wife, a musician too?
I'm not married.
Married?
No.
Joe. And you love Edna Molloy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know that.
Yeah. So, I was just thinking we should get together and talk about her, don't you think?
Yeah, I think so.
Mm-hmm. When?
Tomorrow. Yeah.
What time?
You tell me.
3 o'clock. Inside the Penguin House at the zoo.
Great. Great.
One last thing. I remember the first time I heard Coltrane on the soprano. Until then, it had just been tenor, you know, of course, but that was such a moment, Joe. Opened a whole new world of harmonics for me.
Really?